Hello, and welcome to the IT Convergence User Productivity Kit tutorial series. This is a demonstration of what options are available for the different document formats when publishing content using the Oracle UPK developer. The UPK developer allows the user to publish content through various document formats, which are predefined documents that can appear in Microsoft Word, a .doc or a .docx, HTML, and Adobe Acrobat .pdf formats. There are several document output options available for publishing in the publishing wizard. In this tutorial, we are going to walk you through the different options available and to which document formats they apply. In this demonstration, the first document we are going to talk about is the system process document. Each document output uses the text from a specific mode. Under this option, you can specify the mode text to use. This is applicable for the formats System Process, Job Aid, Training Guide, Instructor Manual, Test Document, Test Case, and Presentation. Screenshots are included in a document based on the settings for the topic in the Topic Editor. The Include Screenshots option allows you to override those settings. This is applicable for the formats System Process, Job Aid, Training Guide, Instructor Manual, and Test Document. Convert screenshots to 256 color reduces the number of colors used in the screenshot, as well as the size of the published topic and improves the playback speed. This is applicable for the formats System Process, Job Aid, Training Guide, Instructor Manual, Test Document, Test Case, and Presentation. Alternative action and paths appear in the document and presentation outputs. The Include Alternative option allows you to disable this option and makes the output simpler with only one set of steps. This is applicable for the formats System Process, Job Aid, Training Guide, Instructor Manual, Test Document, Test Case, and Presentation. View Select the to Include Images from Packages option, images will appear if they are attached to a frame or to the Concept pane. This is applicable for the formats System Process, Training Guide, and Instructor Manual. If you select to include images in a web page option, images will appear if they are attached to the frame or to the concept pane. This is applicable for the formats System Process, Training Guide, and Instructor Manual. If the Include Relative Links option is disabled, relative links will be excluded from the printed outputs. This is applicable for the formats System Process, Job Aid, Training Guide, Instructor Manual, Test Document, and Presentation. Choose an output format you want to publish the output. This is applicable for the formats System Process, Job Aid, Training Guide, Instructor Manual, and Test Document. Select Microsoft File Type applicable for your version. This is applicable for the formats System Process, Job Aid, Training Guide, Instructor Manual, Test Document, Test Case, and Presentation. The paper size is set based on the location settings and the regional and language options for your operating system locale. By selecting a different paper size, you can override this setting. This is applicable for the formats System Process, Job Aid, Training Guide, Instructor Manual, and Test Document. The Use Encoded Folder and File Names option publishes the content using the document GUID instead of the actual module section and topic names. Encoding shortened path names prevents the possibility of duplicated file names in the published output. This option makes it more difficult to identify the source based on the file name. This is applicable for the formats System Process, Job Aid, Training Guide, Instructor Manual, Test Document, Test Case, and Presentation. Next, we're going to look at the Training Guide. Disabling the Included Assessment option excludes assessments. This is applicable for the formats Training Guide and Instructor Manual. Disable the Include Questions option to exclude questions. This is applicable for the formats Training Guide and Instructor Manual. Next, let's look at the test case document. Each action appears in a separate row in the test procedure table when the group action by context ID option is selected. The actions with the same context ID are grouped together into one test step. This is applicable for the test case format. Next, let's look at the presentation format. The Include Action Areas option allows you to include the marquee around the action area for each frame. This is applicable for the presentation format. This concludes our tutorial on what options are available for the different document formats when publishing content using the Oracle UPK developer. On behalf of IT Convergence, I would like to thank you for your time and invite you to join the IT Convergence YouTube channel, where you can learn more about the User Productivity Kit features and functions.